He's in the news again. Roderick Davis, more famously known as Gucci Mane, is not only in the news, but he's also in jail again. This time he's charged with battery, a misdemeanor, but because of this arrest, he's also charged with violating his probation on other previous charges. These pictures were taken by DeKalb County Sheriff deputies who arrested the rap star while he was visiting his probation officer. He was transported to the DeKalb County Jail, where he was booked in and will wait for a probation hearing. The incident he is charged with happened on January 28th, according to an incident report from the DeKalb County Police Department. According to the report, Gucci Mane picked up a 36-year-old woman at South DeKalb Mall in a white Hummer after he asked her if she wanted to go to breakfast. But eventually the woman realized they were headed somewhere else. And according to the report, Gucci Mane stated he wanted to go to a hotel and that he would give her $150. The woman refused, and while the car was moving along Brannan Road, the report says Gucci Mane opened the passenger door and pushed the woman out of the vehicle. The woman was transported to Atlanta Medical Center, according to the report, complaining of soreness and pain. Now, this is Gucci Mane's latest mugshot from the DeKalb County Jail. He's also been arrested 5 times in Fulton County alone since 2005. For 11 Alive News, I'm Kevin Rosen.